father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas. Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Anya, what is it? I see him. Caroline, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Jesus, fuck, his bloody innards are coming out!
Hold them in, put your hands there!
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Right, easy, easy.
Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Amate, we are out! Fire!
Yes, madam!
He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Maxos!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Tao!
I think the sky's on fire.
Please don't die. Caroline, he's dying!
Press.
He's turning blue.
Mabate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Sheikh Malani called off. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was a righteous and just. Good enough to witness the awe of heaven.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bambate. More. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please!
Stay with us, Blazkowicz. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for to give blood! Now!
Right, listen up! You fucking two! Round everyone up and line up over here by the shake bay! Fuck it on your boss!
Martin, yeah! Fierce! War! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
We cannot live like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you. They will break you. They will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blazkowicz. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. And we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. Shoot her!
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, not...
Stop! Blazkowicz! Freeze! Do not move a muscle until I say it's okay, alright? Alright? Don't give it
weight will turn you too much. You don't want to be mush, Egyptian, do you? The weight. Wait. Okay, now! Come to me! Quick.
Ah, there we go. One, two, three. I'll give this a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. The Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. No, Hackman is demchanik. I told you no.
Said, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the Verhackte Faschisten. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady.